Pete Davidson calls out bullies online, says he won't kill himself in emotional Instagram post. Pete Davidson wore his heart on his sleeve Monday afternoon, defiantly telling online bullies in an emotional Instagram post that he won't kill himself. In a screenshot of text shared to Instagram, the 25-year-old Saturday Night Live actor began, "I've kept my mouth shut. Never mentioned any names, never said a word about anyone or anything. I'm trying to understand how when something happens to a guy the whole entire world just trashes him without any facts or a frame of reference. Especially in today's climate where everyone loves to be offended and upset, it truly is mind-boggling. I've been getting online bullied and in public by people for 9 months. I've spoken about BPD, bipolar disorder, and being suicidal publicly only in the hopes that it will help bring awareness and help kids like myself who don't want to be on this earth," he wrote. "I just want you guys to know. No matter how hard the internet or anyone tries to make me kill myself, I won't. I'm upset I even have to say this. To all those holding me down and seeing this for what it is, I see you and I love you," he concluded, before signing the note, "Pete." Many of Davidson's 2.4 million followers responded with sympathetic comments. "Hang in there, Pete," one wrote. "People can be so cruel. Stay strong and know so many people love you at Pete Davidson," another said. "Sending you love and wishing you the best always," someone else said. Others told Davidson that they, too, suffer from bipolar disorder, and that he inspires them. "I too have BPD and seeing someone so publicly talk about mental health in particular BPD inspires me,"